When something bad happens, people always question why. And their answer is always me. Headlights. No, again. Headlights. The girl. Drunk driver. No, again. Headlights. The girl. Her boyfriend. Revenge. No, again. Headlights. The guy.
Your parents were involved in the car crash. They didn't make it.
I'm gonna be fine. I promise.
Stop.
Who are you?
Who am I? You can call me the storyteller.
What are you doing here?
What you're doing here is far more interesting.
Seriously, who are you?
I'm a storyteller. I write stories and they happen.
You're right. Leave.
See the guy down there wearing a hoodie?
How do you know he's down there?
Do you see him?
Yes.
Well, what do you want to happen to him?
What
do you want to happen to him? And I'll make it happen.
Fine. I want him to wave at me, take two steps back, wave at me again, and then take two steps forward.
Look down. It all started on the worst day of my life.
I had everything. A good job, friends, and most importantly, a wife who made it worthwhile. I was away from Elizabeth for only a few days, taking care of some business. And all I wanted to do was tell her.
I miss you. John, what are Dar doing here?
It's your wife.
What?
She's been accused of witchcraft.
That's unimportant. I can help, though, save your wife. As I said, I can help your wife. But thou have to do something in return for me.
Anything.
Good.
And I promised to become the storyteller.
But now you have this amazing power.
There's two sides to every coin.
This was left by your predecessors. The first story I want out to write is your friend.
What?
I want thou to write his death.
Why?
He saw me. I cannot allow that.
No.
It's him or your wife. Decide. Time is ticking.
I tried to be merciful. I tried to convince myself he would understand.
I honestly don't know what to say. I'm sorry.
You don't have to be sorry. I'm kind of glad I feel this pain. It reminds me I'm still human.
Even though you've lived for hundreds of years?
Even though. For the angel it was about good couldn't outweigh the bad, and bad couldn't outweigh the good.
But you can write anything, right? Completely anything.
Anything.
Why don't you write yourself out of this mess?
He has my wife. I can't outright myself from the role. I can't interrupt the story I wrote. It's against the rules. You're the first story I've interrupted.
Why?
I just don't want to cause any misery anymore.
No, I mean, why me?
I don't know, maybe I'm just tired. Maybe I want some control back in my life. Or...
Or what?
I stood where you stood once, thinking that was the only option out, until the angel stripped that away from me. Now I'm immortal.
Throughout time, did you ever think about going against the rules?
There was one time.
No.
I know there are no words that can make this right, that he fought a great war with his cancer.
And look where it got him. Sorry, this isn't your fault.
Don't apologise. I'll give you a minute with him now.
I hate you so much. We promised to be there for one another. And now you're gone. And I'm alone. But I'll make the most out of what you've taught me. I promise.
You know the rules. For breaking them, your penance grows longer.
How'd you live with all these memories?
Why do you ask?
Do you know what the last words I said to my parents before they died?
I hate you.
Wait a minute. You write everything that happens. You wrote my parents' death. You're the reason I'm standing here. Why me? Why my parents? To think I believed you that I'm important.
You are.
Only to silence your own guilt. I had people that loved me, and you killed them. You're just as selfish as everyone else.
Everyone else?
Like my parents.
Who are they?
They left me.
What about your sister?
Why should her happiness outweigh mine? I'm tired of all of this.
Fine, do it. Jump. You're in the last shed of hope you have left. Go on, jump.
Why would you say that?
Because you're being stupid. You want a quick relief of pain. And you dying won't give you that quick relief. You'll be dead. It's the worst. And also the best of life. bad feelings, they will go, and but death won't. I don't want to do this.
This isn't fair.
Life, it isn't.
How can I live for myself? I told my own mother I hated her before she died.
You'd be surprised what people can forgive themselves for.
Did you ever forgive yourself?
Every time I close my eyes, I see the families I have broken. I can't erase that. I've seen the worst of humanity. I wrote the worst of humanity.
Your penance will continue for a few more years.
What do you want? I've done everything you've asked for. You want bad. I'll give you bad.
I remember every story I've wrote, and I can't erase the memories. And every time I close my eyes, I can see their faces. But I'm stood here today because I still have hope.
All of this, World War II, people losing their loved ones, me losing my parents, all for your wife. How do you know she's even alive?
She has to be.
Did you meet her after becoming the storyteller?
No.
Then how do you know? Do you really think she'd want you to suffer for all of this?
I can't lose her. I just can't.
Did you ever consider she'd just want you to be happy?
I'm not happy without her. I have to carry on.
You're not happy now. How do you know if all this time the angel wasn't just playing you?
I don't.
What are you doing?
To know.
You broke the rules again.
My wife, she's dead, isn't she?
It's not my fault.
You stayed to death, losing control over the operation. Your grant for immortality will be gone with me. We both die.
But I will make sure that no one will live like this, that no one will feel this pain. No more.